6.4 quake rocking Ridgecrest, but folks here in Bakersfield, so many of you feeling it as well, posting videos and sharing your own experience.
And 23ABC's Tori Cooper, she talked to emergency response officials and has what you need to know in case another earthquake strikes in Kern County. And we're hearing from USGS officials, Tori, that that is a real possibility.
Tim and Alyssa, I'm right here in Northeast Bakersfield outside of the Emergency Operations Center, where a press conference with state emergency officials was originally scheduled to take place. Now, that press conference has since been moved back. They were going to bring us updates on what's taking place in Ridgecrest, but earlier today, they did provide very helpful details on what you need to know in case another earthquake strikes.
But when the initial shaking starts, do not run. Just drop, cover, and hold on.
Red Cross and other emergency officials are urging the community to stay calm following a 6.4 magnitude earthquake that rocked Ridgecrest and the surrounding areas. One of their biggest safety tips is preparedness.
Food, granola bars, maybe tuna, a can of tuna with a top that can take off, some crackers. Make sure you have extra medication. Your pets, make sure you think about your pets, that you have food for them.
They say to keep hard shoes by your bedside to avoid injuries from glass in case an earthquake strikes while you are sleeping. Kern County Fire Department urging the community to register online for Ready Kern to stay informed.
And if we do receive any notifications of more disaster events or anything like that that comes, then we would be notifying the citizens, and we utilize Ready Kern.
The system alerts the community when there is an emergency via landline, cell phone, and email. According to the United States Geological Survey, their new early warning system uses instrumentations placed near faults in California to detect early signs of shaking. And that system then notifies emergency agencies in California. The USGS says they use statistics based off of thousands of earthquakes that have taken place to forecast future quakes. Their latest forecast showing an 80% chance that a magnitude 5 earthquake will strike within the next week in Ridgecrest, and a 20% chance of a magnitude 6 or higher quake happening as well in that same area. The city of Ridgecrest, Kern County crews, LA County crews, and others from around the state are providing assistance in Ridgecrest, but urging everyone in Kern County to have a plan.
Now, the Cal Office of Emergency Services, along with the Kern County Fire Department Chief David Witt, will be on scene here at 6:30 to bring us an update on any structures, power, and any issues they may be facing right now in Ridgecrest as they are trying to provide assistance. And we will have that update for you in our 7 o'clock show. But for now, reporting live outside the Emergency Operations Center in Northeast Bakersfield, I'm Tori Cooper for 23ABC News, connecting you.